Hey, before we get started with these acupressure videos, they're educational. They're not intended to diagnose or treat. And there's no assumption or implication of guaranteed outcome. Please act responsibly and safely during these tumultuous times. Enjoy.